Example 3.15, if 2 plus I and 3 minus root 3 are the roots of the equation x power 6 minus 13 x power 5 plus 62 x power 4 minus 126 x power 3 plus 65 x square plus 127 x minus 140 is equal to 0. Find all the roots. The given roots is 2 plus I, the first root. The second root 3 minus root 2. So the conjugate root of this roots is 2 minus I. This one the conjugate root 2, 3 plus root I. So formation of these two, first formation of equation of these roots, second formation of this equation of roots. So 2 power x power 6, first of all given that the roots, so given roots are, the first one is 2 plus I, other root 2 minus I. Next one, the given root 3 minus root 2 is a root, other root 3 plus root 2. First to find the value sum of roots, so sum of roots is equal to 2 plus I, next one plus 2 minus I, so plus I minus I cancel is equal to 4. Next product of root, next one product of roots is equal to 2 plus I into 2 minus I is equal to 2 the whole square minus of I the whole square. 2 the whole square is equal to 4, I the whole square is equal to minus 1, minus 1 into or minus is equal to plus, plus 1 is equal to 5. The same process, first one, sum of roots is equal to 3 minus root 2 plus 3 plus root 2, root 2, root 2 cancel, the remaining values is 6. Next product of roots, so next product of roots is, that is equal to 3 minus root 2 next into 3 plus root 2, so is equal to this one a plus b, a minus b, so 3 the whole square minus half into root 2 the whole square, so 9 minus next one 2 is equal to 7. The equation of quadratic, formation of quadratic equations is x square minus sum of the roots into x minus plus into product of roots. So the formula x square minus into sum of root into x plus product of the root. Root is equal to 0. Then x square minus half into sum of the roots is equal to 4 into x plus 5 is equal to 0. This is the first equation. The second equation is the same formula, x square minus sum of root into x plus product of root is equal to 0. Then x square minus half into sum of the roots is 6x plus 7, that is equal to 0. This is the first equation, the second equation. The factor of first factor, then second factor. So the multiplication of the factor, this is equation number 1. This is equation number 2. So multiple equation 1 and 2. So equation 1 into 2, which implies that first one x square minus 4x plus 5 into, then x square minus 6x plus 7 equal to 0. Next inside multiplication of this root, inside multiplication of this root. So first one, the first term multiple first, the second term, first term second, first term third, and also the first, the second, the third. So which implies the answer is first one x power 2, x power 2, first one x power 4, next one minus 6 x power 2 x, so 3, next one plus 7 x square, next minus of minus 4 x, this one minus into minus minus, next minus 4x power 3, 4x power 3, the second one minus plus 24, plus 24, next one x square, 24x square, next minus 28x minus 28x completed. Next one 5. So next one plus 5x square minus 30x. Next one plus 35 is equal to 0. Is equal to 0. So which implies that first one x power 4. First one. Which implies that the first one x power 4. Next minus x cube. Where is x cube? So 6x cube. This one minus 10x cube. This is called 10x cube. Remaining. So minus 10x cube. Minus 10x cube. Next x square. So this one 7x square. This one 24x square. 7x square, 24x square. 7x square 24x square. So 7 plus 24 is equal to 31 plus 31 plus 5. 36x square plus 36x square. Next x value. X value is 28x square plus minus, so minus 58x, minus 58x, the next one, minus 58x, next constant plus 35 is equal to 0. So multiply of the two factors is x power 4, 10x cube plus 36x square minus 58x plus 35 is equal to 0. So this one the half of the equation of this equation. So therefore the given equations is given equation x power 6 minus 1 13 x power 5 plus 62 x power 4 minus 126 x cube plus 65 x square plus 127 x minus 40 is congruence is equal to the equations is x power 4 minus 10 x cube plus 36 x square minus 58 x plus 35 into the remaining equation is this one x power 4, this one x power 6. So divide this one x power 6 divided by x power 4 is equal to x square. This is an important point. Next, the common values is p of x common value. Next one, this one 140. So this one 140, this one 35. So 140 divided by 35 is equal to minus 4. Minus 4. That is the complete equation. That is the complete equation. So equating coefficient of x terms on both sides. X terms on both sides. So the x terms is this side, so left side is equal to coefficient of 127, that is equal to. So to find out the value of right side x terms is the constant term in multiple of x terms of other equation. The constant term in multiple of x terms. This is 58. So answer minus 58 into minus 4. Next one plus 35p. So 127 minus half into this one minus into minus plus. So 58 into 4, 32, remaining 3. So this one 23. So this one 232 is equal to 35p. Next one 35p is equal to this one minus 105. So P is equal to minus 105 divided by 35. Cancel this one, 3. Next P is equal to minus 3. So the other factor is x square minus 3x minus 4. So therefore x square minus 3x minus 4 is equal to 0. So multiplication minus 4, addition is minus 3, 1, 4, this one only minus x plus 1 into x minus 4 is equal to 0. Then x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then x minus 4 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1, x is equal to plus 4. So therefore all the roots are, the first one 2 plus I, the next one 2 minus I, next 3 minus root 2, next 3 plus root 2, the last one minus 1 and 4. That is the all the roots of the given equation. So very important point, this one only.